Here we go again. The dreaded, the horrid, the villainous Cardi out for breakfast. I was not coming in with the plan and the mindset to do all that. If you don't know about the hair, and if you're already like, ew, I just did that to myself in the mirror a moment ago. I know I shouldn't say that because I should promote power positivity, body positivity, self positivity. I think it's okay to relate to those who are aware of the days. It's not an everyday thing. And I'm just like, you look good, you cute. Mm. And I used to have hair. I used to grow it out long. So this is brand new for me. Sometimes I feel like, I know the whole world has changed, okay? I'm not from the oldest generation. I'm a little bit older. And back in my day, it would be okay for me to say about my own self that when I see my videos, I look like I feel like, or I look like a little boy. And that's okay. There's some moment, I know who I am. That's why I could have fun with this. And most people at this point, at this length, you would get it like cut nice. It's just that I don't want to cut it at all. I want to see what it does. I just wanted to see its process. I came into the new year, I shaved my own head. I never felt better or more beautiful that bald with no eyebrows. I walked home in the freezing cold. I did that December 26th. Feeling like amazing, like spiritually. And then what had happened was it started growing back. Oh, I also saw that part of the reason why I did it, aside from the regrowing it with a better diet and natural topical treatments. Aside from that, I wanted to see the shape of my head and just what's going on. And then I'm learning things I didn't even think of, like what my hair pattern and which way it will grow. And I didn't know it wasn't gonna grow back here. And my eyebrows, I thought, would come in first. They're coming in last. Right here doesn't want to grow. And it's always been lighter, thinner, shorter here. And it was only like this long before. But I filled it in, you know. That's how long my hair got here. It's in my genetics, whatever the reason. And that was it. The rest was dark and did whatever it wanted to do. But when I shaved it, it didn't want to come here. So in a lot of my video, I just want you to know, I see me. I don't need you to tell me about me. Not that anybody can. That's comments are off. Because people started talking back when my hair, I still had hair. Imagine now. Whew. Whew. What are we doing? Other than crying. That's what you call crying. And procrastination. Procrastination. So I was going to give up this and recording this 30-minute cardio life, but it just became a habit where it actually feels like something is missing. I don't need to record it. I still got to get the 30 minutes of cardio in at breakfast, lunch, and dinner because I went so hard for at least 10 days. I think I reviewed the videos. I think it was 10 days. I also want to say thank you because, you know, one it's either somebody or a bot that's hitting the like on like some of the videos that's more recently. I think because I'm not really in promotion mode and stuff like that, people kind of know you could watch and leave it alone, or not watch and leave it alone, or troll and leave it alone. Whatever you want to do right now. When I start doing something a little more official, you'll obviously see and know, and I'll talk about it. Right now, I don't want to do nothing till I get my body back. So I'm not. I was gonna say I'm not talking too much, but what did I just do? I've been talking. I've just been making it fun. So maybe I don't. I'm not sure how it's coming through on the other side. I know, I'm aware it's coming through hot messy some days, like WTF some days. Some people can see past some of the, I'm not saying anything. It's not a person, like this is not personal, but beyond the shallow things, you can see what's really going on here. Like maybe even a whole person here, yeah. That's, using every ounce and drop of their might to make a difference in this world. No, I'm joking. But I am using all I got to get fit and share it. And it takes a new breed. I'm joking. Different. It takes a type of, for real. You gotta be a little brave and have a little courage to share yourself truly as you are, especially when you're not you're not comfortable yourself, and then it's just out there. I'm not comfortable myself with myself. I've never seen myself like this, and when I shaved my head, I didn't know it wasn't grow back here and here. That's not something you often see. Somebody still out here. Well, I don't know. I don't really use social media. Maybe there's a bunch of us. When I say us, I just mean shorter hair that's not growing here and here only. So you got a little swoop, you know? What are we doing? Alexa, play. We got to start somewhere.
What do you want me to play?
You know, Alexa, that's a good question.
That's a good question. In similar songs.
Alexa's gonna play That's a Good Question. Alexa, raise the volume. I gotta hear this. Alexa, raise the volume. Is it gonna be a Disney too? Alexa, raise the volume. Let's go. We're gonna keep it up. Today's mystery exercise Mondays. I grab my exercise books. I skim through it without looking. I pick an exercise, so it's a mystery. And then I do whatever the exercise is that I spontaneously pointed at. I will have most likely never done it before. Play That's a Bad Question.
That's a Good Question and similar songs on Amazon Music.
All right. Alexa, play Clyde Guevara.
I can't find songs by Claude Rivera.
Alexa, play Clyde Guevara.
To just play songs by Clyde Guevara, you'll need Amazon Music Unlimited on this Echo Dot. It's free for 30 days and then $5.99 a month until you cancel. Terms in the Alexa app. Should I start your free trial and play Clyde Guevara?
No.
Okay. You can sign up anytime by saying, sign up for Amazon Music Unlimited. Shuffling Clyde Guevara and similar artists on Amazon Music.
I ain't gonna lie. I was just fine getting Generation Now money. Nigga said, Dry, we need gangster girls back. Clyde, they don't really want to see the old me. They That drama's dangerous.
I didn't know they had it.
Kinda niggas acting like they know. You gon' turn me back into the hole. Oh, shit. Ride around platinum with the chrome.
Woo!
Nigga hit it down.
This is what we doing then.
I ain't really got problems with my home. Why I be on rolling on my dough? They gon' turn me back into the hole. Oh. They gon' turn me back into the hole. They gon' turn me back into the bottom for the platinum with the chrome. They gon' turn me back into the hole.
To the hole.
Bottom nigga back and butter. Life is amazing. Look how we waste it. Counting the days and thinking ways to erase shit. Like the chronic I'm blazing. Young nigga jaded. Constantly faded. Like the pictures he painted in his mind of being a ball player. To a young man, encourage the ball and be a player. Standing by the bodega. Iron under my coat. Do rag. Wrapping my braids up. Dead nigga to raise up. Residue on the razor. What if this life a dream and when we die, we just wake up? Fuck you supposed to do when the ops is your neighbors? Who you supposed to call when the cops try to slay us? Fuck, we supposed to teach these little niggas we gotta raise them, especially when your mother too hot for her to raise you, or your pops doing time cage them. Mac 11 only thing
Alexa,
to say.
Alexa, raise the volume.
I send you back in the box. Spread love, had the lavender tops. All work, no mail in the box. It's just a stove, three chairs, and a scale in the spot. One shell and push his nut, nigga, back in his pops. I used to dream about drops. Then my brother got dropped. And then my mother still was living on the same fucking block. Don't tell me about no fucking drama, man, that's all I got. Before I let him lay me down, I'll be sitting up top with a shake in my cot. Tired of niggas acting like they know me. They gon' turn me back into the hole. Ride around platinum with the chrome. Secret nigga hit a dome. Shoot a nigga dead with the chrome. I ain't really got problems with my home. Why I be on rolling on my dough? Yeah, they gon' turn me back into the hole. Life is amazing. Close up the shades and roll up the haze and split this money three ways, cause it still feel like my nigga with us. It been three whole summers, two and a half with us. Different color medals on my niggas like Olympic winners. Shipping hot, we let the beef simmer. Then rekindle the flame like a Jenna. I remember sleep got knocked. Riding with a half a bird and that Rose Rush drop. Man, I've been turned up ever since. The shit on TV don't exist, but when it's right in front your face and it ain't fake, you see just what it takes. So now I'm on my second trip down to Virginia, cause the first time my cousin asked me if I deliver. Bust it open, see the glitter, I drop 50 in the pot. I got back a double nickel, bullet holder like a pickle. Damn it, bro, I miss you. I know you dead, homie, but not the issue. I swear I'ma send all them niggas with you. And you can hide from the truth when eventually it finds you. And that's a scripture that I keep playing in my mental Bible. This industry built off exploitation. These labels is just like rapper plantations. The thesis of my life shit ain't a long dissertation. It's more like a premonition of what's already been written. I finally caught a spark, cause even when the wheels fall off, I stay driven. My ex just like Robin Givens. Man, I just watched the interview she did with Iron Mike. I'm not trying to lose 300 mil and learn a lot of life. So I've been studying the greats. I ain't trying to make their mistakes. I came a long way from chopping eights on my mama plates. My brother told me never tell a snake, you know he a snake. A nigga that's figured out is easier to keep in his place. The writing's off the wall like a young Mike Jack. But even when I can't see it, I'm always still trying to read it. Cause trusting you blindly always made me wonder like Stevie. So they're writing the superstitions on the wall. And I see the sun shining, it's the golden hour. What all you peons ever get from me is golden showers.
Alexa, pause. That was one of the new ones. Just how you know how old I am. when we are at the age we tuck in the somewhat type of sweatshirt into the leggings. Alexa, play.
Got you your own worst enemy on some monster powers. Man, it's a one word different from them niggas and ours. That's loyalty. 26 letters to nothing come before the G's. At home taught us what's most important is lawyer fees. And that applies for the music industry or the streets. And Biggie said who shot you was made before the beef. I still be having nightmares about the hoes in this Jeep. Cause now I'm rapping and that shit just happened to me. I'm moving harmless, but word of Lupita is beauty in the darkness. But round here the shooting percentage higher than Steph Curry arc is. They talk shit like Edgar Mueller. Man, it's amazing how these streets do you. The crib feel like it's out the country. Bitch, don't get too comfy. I'm in the red zone like a 1-3-1. You don't know what you want.
Yo, Flizzy, what up, boy? It's Ted. They ain't built like us, bro. We cut from a different cloth, my nigga. We've been down so long, the only direction we can follow is up. Gone.
Talking with bitches they ain't in bed with. Niggas swear they pushing that pee, but that's to the fast hit. Niggas said you never listen, but bitch, you ain't said shit. I'm pissed off, just leave me alone before I spin a bag on your dome. Shit, Jerry Jones. Jerry Jones. These niggas that inspire me. How I'm supposed to fuck with you niggas and be the higher me? Some niggas rest in peace, but die violently. The irony. Bullet holes in the lobby, niggas attempted a robbery and end up catching them body like no right by me and don't remember him. Probably higher than Whitney and Bobby. See my uncle sniff off a switchblade. Caught in the 90s like a heat wave, a coke head. Tatted, yeah, baby, you're them like Pete Day. I heard my first little Uzi in 1995. We still outside even though we going through genocide. That shit you feel when you come around, that been a vibe. Hell, the smell of roses. Soon as the funeral door closes, I was drowning in darkness. Harry said, boy, you're dead if you got it. If all this to turn my dog to a martyr before they made him a father. Now look at me, wanted to be your uncle to his kids. Future memories we had never had. And when you started feeling like it's too hard to be alive, scars on your arm, I remember them that you tried. You're too young to be tied. Wonder if David went to hell for slaying Goliath. Cause it's a war going on and I'm just trying to survive it. I know niggas born after this dying before me. Not how we was gripping the story. Gripping the 40 at 18. Hard white turn to blue. No sin to stay greens. No matter what the day brings. This one never giving up the bike and the flesh. Fuck is a vest when everybody aiming for your head. Bitch, I'm stressed. Just leave me alone before I spin the bag on your dome. Shit.
Alexa, what song is this?
This is Jerry Jones, explicit by Spanish Ram and Clive Guevara.
Alexa, play that one again.
I cannot repeat this stream.
Oh, numbers popping up, scam lightly. I was moving wide in my off-white. He's a pretty stamp on the dog, trying to feed a high beast. I made a killing and building. Some niggas still in their feelings. Some cat blues like I'm crippling. You're sick, sold us a million to free my dog out of prison. We can suck at some real in the arena. So like my children, you wanna fuck with a real. And I might drop a dove on the dime, bitch. If you drop dime, you a dove, bitch. Niggas sending shots like the gun. And your day ones ain't always the niggas that you come with, huh? Who gon' keep a million from the trunk? Ride through the city with the pump. Yeah, put your nigga really from the slum. Trying to keep me where I'm from. Had to put a sticky on the drum like black. Oh, smoke blowing out the window. Oh, see them niggas round my ass though. Drain my
I just walked in through the front door, left all the shit with a back end. Well, try fuck with me back then, it look a little sweet, try to tap in. Money on his head, transaction, got to get money in the past tense. I can name 10 niggas mad right now that I came up rapping. Push up my leader, the money turn me to a boss. Bigger than coming, nigga, the harder they gon' fall. I'd have been set up by a nigga I used to love. I put the trust in bitch, I'm mad in the club. She's more scared than fucking any young thug. I'm telling you what it is, I'm talking about what it was. Here you got guns, but everybody got guns. Just put a stick on the drum like pow. Oh, smoke blowing out the window. Oh, see them niggas round my eyes, those ain't my friends. Oh, no. Oh, tell me how you wanna give it up. Oh, I don't give a fuck about love, I'm standing on big trust. Whoa, it's like I, homies, flying, homies. I get no sleep, I get no sleep. It's like I, homies, flying, homies. I get no sleep, I get no sleep. Haters galore, my chariot's on fire. The new messiah on the cover of the hood, Esquire. Been trying to tell Omar I was living the wire. Niggas left me for dead. Vultures lurking, they suck in my head. I never sleep. Some niggas live better than yelling on the street. Sad facts, I still rather relax. And when I'm born in a fake clean slacks, the facts before we major. Doing numbers in Scottsdale pages. Niggas couldn't find a show, I was getting my wave of jars allowed. Had the whole hood locked down. Trying to build an empire, these niggas was like I'm king. Chasing my dream, champion rings for me and my team. My chain clean, different. They look at me like a bad guy. Squad like suicide, police catching homicide. We still illin', illin', still illin'.
Alexa, pause. All right. I realized the situation. That goes hard. That looks weak, but it's cardio for breakfast. That's actually hard. 30 minutes at breakfast, 30 minutes at lunch, 30 minutes at dinner, and today is I don't know day. I did have 10 days in a row, but for the first time. I took a break yesterday so my body could catch up with me. And that's somebody I love. If you want to check them out, you got the name. And this is a seller sizer. And this app is Mr. Rebounder. None of which has any ties or connections that I know of to each other, and I don't have any either as far as working with anyone right now. This was all separate situations brought together. I hope somebody does some cardio today in a safe, effective manner. Speak to your healthcare professional before making any changes to your diet or exercise program. See you at lunch.